Hey there, and welcome back to Lifeline. So last time, we went around to find objects to basically make a weapon that requires fire, because of the passage we have to go down to meet the, you know, shuttle that is sending rescue to us, is being kind of blocked by a giant spider. And so we got alcohol from the infirmary, and we got a magnesium igniter, a magnesium chip from the armory. So, if you remember last time, I mentioned that when we went to the observation chair, it looked like I had a chance to say something. So I went back and I redid everything, and by everything I mean just go in the
start. Operator! Are you busy with something else?
Yes, I'm explaining things right now. So I started in the armory, and then what happened is I went right back to the infirmary, did everything real quick, then went to the chair, and I said a few things, and it actually led to something, and I'll post that here real quick.
Operating table. Huh? Sorry, it's nothing. It really is nothing. Listen, strong memories. Do you know what I mean?
Yes.
You're right. Everyone has them. I have them too. That memory. What sort of memory is it? It is a good memory? Or a bad memory?
Good memory.
Oh. So you are happy. I envy you. Now's not the time to be talking about that. There doesn't appear to be anything here. Come on, let's check somewhere else.
So yeah, I found that quite interesting, and so I'm gonna stick with that, because I got a feeling that's gonna lead to something maybe at the end. I don't know, but I'm gonna keep that for now. But until then, let's deal with the giant spider that hates fire, which... not gonna lie, I think fire is the worst thing we should be using right now. Alright, let's do it.
Operator!
Hello.
Are you busy with something else?
Leave room.
Okay, I'll leave.
But yeah, basically, all these are locked, the ones that don't hold any items. I'm not gonna worry about it. I have the Molotov. And everything should be basically good to go.
I'm fully prepared to defeat that spider. It's on the other side of Shutter 4.
Mm-hmm. Well, Shutter 4.
Shutter 4, okay.
Run.
Yes.
Alright, this is going to be fun. I have no idea what's going to happen, but I can already guess fire is not going to be the best thing here, but let's do it. I have all the items I can think of at the moment. And there's not much else I can do. We got the Molotov. Not that. We got the Molotov. Let's do it. And the magnesium chip. Let's do this. I believe in you.
Okay, here we are. On the other side of the shutter, that spider thing's waiting. Alright, it's do or die time. Are you ready?
No. Yes.
Yep.
So that's how that works. That's okay. Let me open the shutter.
Operator, listen carefully. I'm gonna throw the Molotov cocktail right into that spider creature's mouth. Listen, the bottle's too heavy to throw very far, and I need to time my throw with the opening of its mouth.
Okay.
I need you to watch the spider's movements on your monitor and give me the signal to throw. When you give the signal, I'll throw the Molotov cocktail. If I wave this around, the spider won't be too eager to get close. There's only one Molotov cocktail. If we blow it, I'm as good as dead.
Okay.
Okay, it's time to waste that spider. Open the shutter.
All right. right, let's do it, because this is
all right.
Let's do this. Wait for it to open its mouth.
Let's go, operator.
Not yet.
Huh? Hey, watch closely.
Trust me. Rio, I am. Not yet. Throw it! Oh, damn it. I blew it.
Oh, no! I'm dead!
Oops. Yeah, I saw open its mouth momentarily, and, oops. Well, Okay. Alright, round two. I got this time. Let's do this again.
Well done. Kudos to you. That thing kept me from reaching the receiving port. I was concerned. Thank you. I appreciate your resourcefulness. Is something the matter?
I don't like your condescending tone. Don't patronize me.
How delightfully forthright of you to say. And what is your name?
It's on my name tag. Who are you?
Oh my, so very brusque. Well, it can't be helped after facing such a fearsome creature. Unfortunately, I am partly to blame. My name is Joe Powers. I'm the research supervisor of the testing ward. What happened here isn't a total surprise. Much of this was top secret. You see, my assistant, Alan, became aware of an approaching UFO last year. Nobody believed him but me. I had opposed the opening of this hotel, but JSL refused to heed my warnings. In preparation for possible disaster, I kept a rescue team on standby. They're on their way here now. You should make your way to the receiving port. I will catch up after I find Alan.
I found your assistant unconscious in the sun suite.
Goodness. Is Alan safe?
I wouldn't know. There's even a good chance he's dead. You need to hurry.
What? Oh, heavens, but that's terrible.
Uh-huh. Oh, dear. Oh, that's not good.
A major wobble was detected in the space station's rotation. The station was placed on emergency status, although the wobble will not interfere with its orbit. The guest section, however, had to be completely sealed off.
This completely blocks the way again. But good thing this section wasn't sealed off. Not much else we can do besides obtaining a shutter key.
So that scientist is now trapped. Great. Okay, what do we got? Okay, I can talk. Good. Well, only place I can go is the restroom. Restrooms.
The restrooms. Okay.
Run.
Yes.
The only place I can go, might as well go. Doesn't require me to open it. Good.
The lights seem to be out in the back. Listen, do you know the story? That if you die in space, your soul wanders through space forever? The restroom in the guest section? Well, there are these spooky rumors. At night, even though there's supposed to be no one around, you can hear the sound of a music box. What? When they were building the outer wall of the station, there was an accident involving some workers, and three were lost. Two were miraculously rescued, but the last worker was never recovered. That worker, he's said to have worn a pendant with a family photo and a music box. Listen, operator, how good are you with stories like this?
Yes.
Oh. I don't believe in stories like that either. I guess we're alike that way. What?
Oh. I heard that.
What was that sound?
You're the ones talking about ghost stories, and now we hear it.
I must have imagined it. Sure, that's it. I didn't imagine it. I'm sure I heard it. The rumors were true? No. I can't, operator. I can't go any further here. Please. Can we stop looking here?
Yes.
Okay, I'll go back.
Okay. What do we got? Ladies' stalls.
It's the ladies' stalls. Can't, operator. I can't go any further here.
Okay.
Please. Can we stop looking here?
Yes.
Okay, I'll go back.
Okay, so we're going to the men's stalls for now. Men's stalls.
The men's stalls. Okay. No. I can't, operator. I can't go any further here. Please. Can we stop looking here?
I'm here.
That's easy for you to say. Would it really be okay?
You'll be fine.
Well, I know, but...
You'll be fine.
So what?
You'll be fine.
That's terrible.
Well, that didn't work. Ladies' stalls.
It's the ladies' stalls.
I'm trying.
No. I can't, operator. I can't go any further here. Please. Can we stop looking here?
I'm here.
That's easy for you to say. Would it really be okay?
You'll be fine.
So what?
You got this.
So what?
I believe in you.
Yeah, you're right. It's scary because we don't know what it is. Okay, I'll go.
I mean, you're the one who started by saying just things about, you know, ghost stories.
I really am frightened, you know. Okay. Where should I check first?
Ladies' washstands.
The ladies' washstands. Okay.
Oh, she's walking a lot slower now. First mirror.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Left sink.
It looks pretty messed up.
What? That's not what I asked.
Listen, what should I do?
Check trash.
Are you maybe talking about that?
Yes. Check trash can. And then I'm gonna check the mirrors.
It's an ordinary trash can.
Oh, fine. Look in trash.
There's only trash in it. Huh? What's this? Auto fire, it says.
How useful. I'm gonna have to try that next battle. Look at middle mirror.
Even my own face looks scary.
Look at left mirror.
A mirror in a dark place. It's creepy.
Look at right mirror.
There's nothing wrong.
Ladies' stalls.
It's the ladies' stalls.
I don't remember what those were. Left.
The ladies' washstands. Okay.
Ladies' stalls.
It's the ladies' stalls.
Yes. Also, give me a second. I'm curious. What does auto fire do? No idea. Left stall.
There isn't anything suspicious here, probably.
Open left stall. Just open it. You got this.
Okay, I'll open it.
I mean, you're the one who psyched yourself out. Oh, that's a dead lady.
Oh. I don't want to check this place anymore.
Check the second stall.
Okay, I'll open it.
We'll ignore the body for now. Ooh, health.
There's... Huh? Hey. A heal capsule.
Excellent. Check the third stall.
Which stall was that?
Check the third stall.
Are you maybe talking about that?
I mean, I'm talking about the third stall. All right. Oh, there's a closet. Stall, closet. Open third stall.
I checked it already. That's enough.
Okay, fine. Check fourth stall.
Which stall was that?
Okay, so she has no one, two, or three. Check the second from the right stall. Okay, so yeah, more descriptive.
Okay, I'll open it.
More descriptive. Got it. Toilet. Damn.
There's nothing here.
Oh, you lied to me, Rio. Alright, I'm gonna auto-fire. Dodge. Auto fire. Dodge.
Come on. Come
dodge. Auto fire.
Auto fire.
So that's what it does. Dodge.
Come on. Come and get
reload. Up. Reload.
Reload.
Run away.
Yes.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
This is cool.
There's more now.
Dodge. Reload.
Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire. Where should I aim?
One. One. Dodge.
Dodge.
Reload.
Reload.
Mouth.
Mouth.
Auto fire. Auto fire.
Auto fire. It won't hit.
Get closer.
What should I do? I'll attack.
Whoa. Auto fire.
Auto fire. Reload.
Auto fire. Auto fire. Oh, dodge.
Dodge left.
Heal capsule.
Dodge left.
Heal. Auto fire. Heal capsule. Heal capsule.
Yes.
Auto fire.
There's four now.
One. Aim at the one.
Number one.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Auto fire. Auto fire.
Auto fire.
She's a terrible shot, jeez.
Hey, what should I do? It won't hit. Reload.
Auto fire.
Now.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Auto fire. No, it's no good. Where should I aim? Reload.
Auto fire. Oh, that is useful. I'm gonna use that more often. Also, when I yell at you to use a heal capsule, please use a heal capsule. Heal. Heal capsule. One second. What's it? What are they called? Use a heal capsule.
Hey, you know, I really am scared. Don't say anything stupid, you jerk.
What? I did. Use heal capsule. Heal capsule. Open last stall.
I checked it already. That's enough.
Open closet.
Okay. The closet.
She's being very picky right now.
It's locked. It appears to be a number lock type. Can you open it, operator?
I'll try. Oh, I need a code. Yeah, no.
That number appears to be wrong.
Yeah, but no, not yet. Open the last stall.
I checked it already, that's enough.
I said the last. Go to save point.
Save point. Okay.
I want to save at least, because she is near death. It will not heal, because she is scared. Very annoying. Alright, she's normal again. We'll heal as soon as I, you know, save. Alright, we're going to save on equipment room. There we go. Alright, we're on the men's side next. Okay. Use health capsule.
Yes.
Thank you. Now she does. Alright, let's go. Men's wash stance.
The men's wash stance. Okay.
Yep, I know how much you don't want to, but we're doing it. I have a feeling there's another battle with leeches in one of these. Check middle mirror.
I might see something I don't want to see.
Check left mirror.
It's too dark to see clearly.
Check right mirror.
sense something behind me. I must be imagining it.
Check trash can.
It's an ordinary trash can.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Look at middle mirror.
There wasn't anything out of the ordinary.
I see a shiny there. Look at middle mirror.
There wasn't anything out of the ordinary.
Listen, lady, I'm not stupid. I see the thing. Unless... is that a reflection? Go to men's stalls.
The men's stalls. Okay.
If so, that would be the second door. The second stall. Okay. Let's try... open left stall.
Okay, I'll open it.
Mm-hmm. I'm guessing it's a reflection, but we'll see. Let me look at these. We have nothing. Hopefully.
There's nothing here.
Okay. The music?
Nope, nothing. We're done with this one. No problem.
You know, I just noticed the music in this game is actually alright. It's growing on me. Open second stall. I said second, that's the third, isn't it?
Okay, I'll open it.
Yeah, it's the third stall. She skipped one on me.
There's nothing here. Nope, nothing. We're done with this one. No problem.
Okay, so the weird thing is, lady, you just opened the third stall, not the second stall. Unless, I don't know, let me open the second stall from the left. Man, you gotta be real descriptive, and I hate
okay,
being descriptive.
Okay, I'll open it.
Open. Oh, that's a corpse. Oh, that's a card key.
That was scary.
I'm sorry.
Oh, look. A chip.
Another chip. Okay. Go to closet.
Okay. The closet.
Oh, this one opens. Nice. Wait, that's an enemy. Let's do it. Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Run.
Yes.
Auto fire.
Auto fire. Where should I aim?
Reload.
Reload.
Run.
Yes.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Three. Aim at three.
There's more than... where?
One.
Now.
Run.
Yes.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Reload.
Reload.
Run.
Yes.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Dodge.
Now.
Run.
Yes.
Three. Behind you.
Yes.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
There's more now.
Run. Reload.
Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Dodge. Auto fire at one.
Auto fire.
Oh, okay, that worked, I guess. Dodge.
Left.
Reload.
Reload.
Dodge.
Reload.
Auto fire.
Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Dodge. Low kick. Dodge. Auto fire.
Auto fire. Reload.
Dodge.
Dodge left.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Mouth.
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 Mouth. It won't
head.
Hit.
Head.
Head.
Dodge.
Dodge right.
Run.
Yes.
Auto-fire.
Okay, that was a pushover.
Okay, auto-fire is quite useful, but if you're up close, it's not gonna hit. Closet.
I checked it earlier. There wasn't anything.
Okay, I'm sorry. Check the last stall.
I checked it already. That's enough.
Check the fourth stall. She opens this one, but not the other one.
Okay, I'll open it.
Alright, I have no idea what I expect from this one. Nothing?
There's nothing here.
You jinxed it.
The enemy has been sighted.
Auto run.
Now.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Three.
What should I do?
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Run.
Yes.
Dodge. Reload. Dodge. Dodge reload.
Dodge left. Dodge left. Reload.
Run.
Yes.
Auto fire.
Auto fire. No, it's no good.
Two. Aim at two.
Number two.
Auto fire. Reload.
Auto fire. Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Dodge.
Dodge.
Run.
Yes.
Aim at one.
Number one.
Auto fire.
Auto fire. No.
Dodge.
No good.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Stop. Run.
Reload.
Flee.
Yes.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Aim at two.
Number two.
Kick.
Kick.
Stomach.
Stomach.
Mouth.
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 Fire, fire, fire.
Front.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. Kick.
Kick.
Low kick. Dodge. Run. Run.
Yes.
Reload.
Yes.
Reload.
Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Dodge. Reload.
Where should I aim? Dodge left. Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Stomach, stomach, stomach.
It's stomach, stomach, stomach.
Run. Reload.
Yes. Reload.
Fire, fire, fire.
Auto fire. Watch it carefully.
Reload, run.
Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire. Hey!
Low kick.
Yeah.
Run. Reload.
Yes. Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Dodge. Mouth, mouth, mouth.
Mouth, mouth. Mouth.
Run.
Yes.
Mouth, mouth, mouth. Stomach, stomach, stomach.
Stomach, stomach, stomach! Okay, let's go.
Alright. Go to mirror.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Go to the men's wash tubs.
The men's wash stands.
Stands.
Okay.
Sorry. Why did I say tubs? Nope, the second mirror still has the shiny. Check middle mirror.
There wasn't anything out of the ordinary.
I swear there's something on the middle mirror, lady. What? Investigate middle mirror. Wait, I said investigate.
Something's written on the wall.
Oh, that's useful.
029. I wonder what this number is.
I said middle mirror, though that is very useful. 029. Go to woman's closet.
The men's stalls. Okay.
Go to men. Go to women's closet.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Yeah, I kind of had a run on sentence. Go to women's closet.
These are the men's stalls.
Go to ladies' ladies' stalls.
It's the ladies' stalls.
Uh-huh. just run on sentencing today. Auto fire is useful, but yeah, it's... Oh yeah, I never checked that. The alien reference kit. I'm gonna have to check that after. Closet.
Okay.
Was the it closet. 029?
You're gonna make me open this closet after all?
I am.
To disengage the lock, the operator has to... Right?
I'm gonna do it. It was... 029.
There it is again. Listen, operator. The sound is coming from this closet, isn't it?
Yes.
There's no mistake. That sound is coming from in here. I'll open it. Oh, look! What should I do?
Investigate watch. Look at watch.
I have to do something about that. I shouldn't leave here yet.
I said look. Read note.
There's some writing on it.
Yes, I noticed.
I think.
Can you read it? Read note. I want you to read it to me, please.
Wait a second. Rio, gotcha. Hey, was it scary? I made that story up. Huh? I thought that Rio'd fall for it and come snooping. Please bring back my pendant from Meg. A prank? Meg was just pulling my leg. But I can't give this back to her. The monsters got her in the restaurant. It's a shutter key. Now we can advance. Let's get moving.
Well, I want to look at the watch. No. Ladies' stalls.
The ladies' stalls. Okay.
Run.
Yes.
All right, now she's not afraid, because it's all fake. Closet.
There's nothing left inside here that looks useful.
Alright. Use health capsule. Use health capsule.
Haha. Don't worry. There are plenty of ways for me to die in here.
What? Use save point.
The save point. Okay.
I want a health capsule, but I think she wants me to kill herself or something. Yes. I'll keep saving here. All right, use health capsule.
Yes.
Leave room. Leave.
I am stopped.
Leave room.
Leave the room?
Yes.
Okay. Where should I go?
Alright, so we're opening Shutter 5.
Shutter 5, okay.
Oh, what's that red area? Does that mean it's completely shut off? Probably. Run.
Yes.
Oh.
This will open that shutter.
Mm-hmm.
Hurry up and analyze.
Guest room five.
Guest room five, okay.
I mean, there's no other rooms. Might as well.
Undo the door lock, please.
Will do.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Now, loading. Communications stopped. Oh, this room is wrecked. Uh-oh. Fire, fire, fire. Stop. Dodge. Auto fire. Run. Reload. Auto fire.
It won't hit.
One. Aim at one.
Number one.
Fire, fire, fire. Run. Oh. Reload.
Reload.
Shoot the right eye. Shoot middle eye. Shoot left eye. Shoot red eye. Dodge. Red eye. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
There's more now.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. Auto fire. Run. Reload. Run. Run. Auto fire.
Auto fire. What should I do?
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Reload.
Reload.
Auto fire.
Auto fire. Where? Okay. Ooh. That was a pushover.
Nice.
So where should I begin checking? Tell me, please.
Emergency panel.
The emergency panel.
This okay. Place is wrecked.
This emergency panel appears to be in shambles. Shoot, the shutter key isn't here either.
Why?
Where could it be?
Do we have these?
Let's search
never
for
hold
it.
The shutter key. Ever. Living area.
The living area. Okay.
Glasses.
Are you talking about this?
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses? Huh. There's no direct sunlight in the station, so these are only for show.
Oh, wait. Are those... Look at wigs.
This isn't an ordinary wig. It's more for costume parties.
What is that? That would be... look at object left of sunglasses.
They're ordinary sunglasses from Earth.
Look at recorder?
The dresser. Okay.
Stop.
Yes.
Living area.
The living area. Okay.
What is that? Look at paper.
There's only a few of the guest things on the table.
Yes. What is that? Look at note?
I'll go out into the hallway.
No, not that. Living area.
The living area. Okay.
Look at news?
This is the living room.
Nope. Look at newspaper?
There's text news scrolling on it.
Ah, there's a newspaper. I'm learning. Look at news board.
There's text news scrolling on it.
I should say read. How about that? Read news board.
The station hotel's party just ended a great success?
What?
That news is strange.
That's not right.
Especially after sending a rescue team.
Uh-oh.
Or is it just because our situation hasn't been released to the media yet?
Probably. Go to bedroom.
The bedroom. Okay.
Also, I thought we were outside, or the windows were facing outside with the plexiglass or something, but as you can see, it was an LCD screen.
There's a fire here. I can't get inside like this. Huh? There's a shutter key on the dresser. Listen, is there some way of putting out a fire?
Sprinkler?
Sprinkler? No, it doesn't appear to be working.
Damn it.
It must be broken.
Bucket?
It's just a bucket.
What am I looking at? Okay, we got a bucket. We got... chair?
It's just a chair.
Okay, we got...
it was.
Yeah.
It's just charcoal now.
Okay, we got a chair, we got a bucket. Floor?
We need water, but I can't get to the bathroom.
No. Shoot bucket. I don't know, just shoot.
Wow. Did you see how far it flew? Huh? What is that?
I don't know.
Fire extinguisher!
Well, that's important.
If only I could. But I can't get the fire extinguisher from here.
Why would they do that? Shoot fire extinguisher.
The fire extinguisher? I'll try it. I did it!
No offense. You should not be in this room when that's happening.
That wasn't pleasant.
You brought that on yourself. You should have just left as soon as that happened. That was rope. I should have said
but
rope.
But the fire's gone out. This will let us open that shutter.
It's something. Now don't move.
Okay.
I want to investigate.
Let's go.
No. Bed.
The bed, okay?
There's a rope I can pick up, probably.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, she died.
No. No pulse. This person's gone.
Look at robe.
The living room. Okay.
I hate to say it, but no. Bed.
The bed. Okay.
Robe.
Are you talking about this?
Yes. What is it? Look at bathrobe.
It's the hotel's. They only loan it out to guests who ask for it.
Investigate bathrobe.
The bathrobe? I don't need that.
Look at pocket.
What should I check?
Check pocket of bathrobe.
Huh. There's something inside. It's a chip.
You don't say. Look at wine bottle.
I'll go out into the hallway.
That's not what I want. Bed.
The bed, okay?
Is it champagne? Look at bottle.
I'll go out into the hallway.
Okay, I guess the bottle's not. Stop.
Yes.
Go to dresser.
The dresser. Okay.
Ooh, man.
I think we're done with checking this place.
Okay, we're going to the
don't
bathroom.
Don't you? Mm-hmm. Let's check somewhere else.
Okay. Bathroom.
The bathroom. Okay. Nope. Dead. This person must have tried to take refuge here from the flames, but...
Check corpse.
He looks old. I don't see any wounds.
Wait. That's... Give me a second, that doesn't look right. Check sink.
There's only that mobile phone in the washstand.
Grab mobile phone.
It's an ordinary mobile phone.
Mm-hmm.
It's too bad, but you can't use it in space. Besides, it's totally wrecked.
Okay, so mobile phones and... Oh wait! Satellite mobile phone, usable anywhere on Earth, 2029 model. I think the corpse is wearing a wig, because his hair looks weird. Take off wig.
I'll go out into the hallway.
No. Bathroom.
The bathroom. Okay.
Investigate corpse wig.
It's too heavy. I can't.
Look under wig.
The living area. Okay.
No, your bathroom.
The bathroom.
You are being extremely picky, young lady. All right. Investigate corpse.
It's too heavy. I can't.
Check corpse.
There appears to be nothing that's out of the ordinary.
Check hair.
The mirror's already broken.
Check corpse hair.
There appears to be nothing that's out of the ordinary.
There's something wrong here. Look at corpse wig.
There appears to be nothing that's out of the ordinary.
Look under wig?
Huh? Wig? What?
That hair does not look real.
What do you mean?
And there's wigs outside.
Please forgive me. Oh, you're right. Huh? What's this? She sells. What do you think she sells, operator?
She sells seashells by the seashore.
Oh, that reminds me of a game I played as a kid.
Oh.
So you want to play tongue twister with me?
Sure.
So you want to play tongue twister with me?
Yes.
Let's start with an easy one.
Oh, dear.
Around the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran. Okay, your turn.
Around the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran.
Haha, nice try, but you blew it.
I did, because I forgot. I have bad memory. She sells. Let's try.
So you want to play tongue twister with me?
Yes. Let's do this again.
Let's start with an easy one.
Mm-hmm.
Ted threw Fred 3 free throws. Okay, your turn.
Ted threw Fred 3 free throws.
Awesome! Repeat after me.
Uh-oh.
A big black bug bit a big blue bug, and the big blue bug bled black blood. Okay, your turn.
A big black bug bit a big blue bug, and the big blue bug bled black?
Haha, nice try, but you blew it.
Yeah, I did. Nope, that one got me. Alright, I think we're done here. Leave.
I am stopped.
Leave room.
Okay.
Actually, save point.
The save point, okay?
Mm-hmm. Tongue twisters. Of all things, I got a thing for tongue twisters. I should use more of those commands more often. I have them. Actually, I have yet to try it. I want to do, let's see, scenario. What should we do? Tell me about yourself. Consultation.
Yep. Okay, consultation it is. Okay, what would you like to know about?
Tell me about yourself.
I'm half German and half Japanese. My age, measurements, and hobbies are my business. Occupation? Waitress. Will that do?
I don't believe you. Tell me what you're looking for.
What I'm searching for is connected somehow to this incident. I'll tell you about it when the time is right.
What is JSL?
JSL stands for Japan Space Lines. You and Naomi won a promotional contest to be here, didn't you?
How are things on Earth?
I wonder if Earth is under alien invasion too. But somehow I think that most people are happily enjoying their Christmas dinner, free of aliens.
Okay, so now I understand. Consultation isn't more of a cheat hint thing. It's more of, here are a bunch of phrases and words that you learn. Ask Grim, learn more things. Okay, because I didn't want to use it. Because I was afraid, like, it would do something. But no. Okay, Where am I?
You're in the monitor room right now. It's quite a distance from where I am. I'll go rescue Naomi, then I'll head your way. I don't want you to go anywhere.
Naomi isn't around.
Let's hope that Naomi has been taken in by the rescue team and is waiting for us at the receiving port.
What was that monster?
I don't know. They may be alien life forms, or maybe they're from a different dimension. And perhaps they have something to do with what I'm looking for.
What is the manager like?
That man is a hard-working, successful Japanese businessman. He's dedicated everything to this hotel. For that, he deserves respect. I just hope that his foul mouth doesn't cost him his life.
Where is the announcer?
It would be great if she's already been found by the rescue team and is waiting at the receiving port. We can only hope.
Okay, these are the rest. What should we do?
We're just a stone's throw from the receiving port. Let's hope that Naomi and Helen are already there, too.
So that one doesn't go away. That one stays there for your hints. Okay. Powers and Alien.
Powers is the testing ward's research supervisor, and Alan is his assistant.
Alan, nice.
Their personalities seem to be polar opposites.
Oh, goddamn.
I wonder if they can get along.
What do you think of Powers?
He himself ordered a rescue team. He must be very influential. Unlike Tanaka, he was a gentleman who spoke in a very mannered style.
What's the relationship with Gino?
Gino and I? We're just co-workers. For some reason, he's very nice to me. He tends to be presumptuous and bullish.
What do you think of the PM? What do you think of the PM?
He made a speech during the opening party. Today's his 60th birthday. Talk about unlucky. The news reports say support for his government dropped below 10%.
Oh, jeez, that's bad. Is a rescue team coming?
The news that a rescue team is on its way is good to know. But is it real? Isn't it awfully quick?
Alright. Let's go.
Okay, that's it for consultation.
Okay, so anytime I get a phrase, I'm immediately talking to you. Leave room.
The living room. Okay.
Well, that works too. Leave room.
Yes.
Wait, what? Leave.
Phew.
Go to hallway.
Okay, I'll leave.
Probably doesn't help that I sat back farther from the mic. Honk, 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 honk.
It has to be Naomi.
Naomi? Hello, is this Naomi?
Hello?
Naomi,
can you hear me?
Naomi!
It's no good, she's not picking us up.
My name is Naomi.
I knew it. It's Naomi.
If you see my boyfriend, please let him know. I'm fine and not to worry. You can hear me. Find safety.
Operator, you heard that, right? This is fantastic. Naomi's safe. Hurry, let's find her.
I'm saying it now. I don't trust that. I absolutely do not trust that. I don't care if you're like, oh, it's Naomi. I played Dead Space 1. I don't trust that at all. Shutter 8.
Shutter 8.
I'm curious what's down that way, why it's red. Run.
Yes.
The enemy has been sighted.
Auto-fire.
Auto-fire.
Run.
Yes.
Auto-fire. Dodge.
Reload.
Dodge.
Dodge, dodge, left.
Dodge, dodge, dodge.
Dodge, right, dodge, left.
Dodge.
Now.
Auto fire.
Auto fire.
Approach target.
Head left.
Fire at body.
I. Hit him out. Come on. Come and get it.
I.
I.
Inner mouth.
Inner mouth.
Inner mouth.
Inner mouth.
Reload.
Reload.
Auto-fire.
Where should I aim?
You got it. Reload. Dodge. Tongue.
Count.
Inner mouth.
Inner mouth.
I.
I.
Stop. Auto-fire.
Auto-fire. Auto-fire. It won't hit! Where should I aim? Watch closely and guide me.
Body.
Body! Reload!
Tongue.
Count!
In your mouth.
In your mouth?
Fire.
Auto-fire. No!
Fire.
Front!
Low kick. Fire.
Front!
Auto-fire.
Auto-fire.
That's weird.
Reload! What should
Auto-fire.
I do? Auto-fire. Where should I aim?
Body.
Body! Reload!
Shoot. Shoot. Inner mouth. Inner mouth. Eye.
Mouth.
Eye.
Eye.
Inner mouth. Eye.
Eye. Okay, let's go.
Mm-hmm. Shutter 8,
okay.
I gotta know why this is closed and red. Probably.
The shutter panel appears to be broken.
That's why.
Huh? Hey, a heal capsule.
Oh, I just came over here to see why it's red. I'll take it. I'm not gonna complain about heal capsule.
I guess I'll have to turn back.
Shutter 6.
Where should I go? I'm listening.
Shutter 6.
Shutter 6.
Run.
Oh, yes.
I'm listening.
The enemy has been sighted.
Alright, what are we fighting? Left eye.
Now.
Left eye.
Now.
No, right eye.
Now.
Right eye.
Where's the sweet point?
Right eye.
Yes.
Fire.
Auto fire.
Not exactly what I want. Middle. Reload. Dodge.
Left.
Middle eye.
Shoot.
Shoot.
Body.
Left eye.
Left eye.
Shoot. Red eye.
Red eye.
Shoot. Mouth.
Auto-fire. Reload.
Auto-fire.
Where should I aim?
Body. Dodge.
Reload.
I said dodge. God damn it. Reload.
Reload.
Heal capsule.
Heal. Now.
Auto-fire.
Auto-fire. Where should I aim? Reload.
Dodge.
Where should I aim?
Auto-fire.
Auto-fire.
Tail.
Where's the sweet point?
Tail.
Tail.
Oh, God.
It's tough going.
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. She sells.
So you want to play tongue twister with me?
Yes.
Let's start with an easy one.
Okay.
Pick up 6 pickup sticks quickly. Okay, your turn.
Pick up 6 pickup sticks quickly.
Awesome. Repeat after me.
Mm-hmm.
She sells seashells on the seashore. The seashells she sells are seashells she is sure.
Oh, God damn it.
Okay, your turn.
She sells seashells by the seashore. Sells she sells. Whatever. Oh, did I not hold the button?
Haha, nice try, yeah. But you blew it.
Use heal capsule.
Yes.
Definitely. Shutter 6.
Shutter 6. Okay.
I want to walk, because there's a door there. If you wonder why I keep trying to do that, is, some commands have the ability to heal. That is one. Sadly, I am terrible at tongue twisters, and my memory is shit. Alright, we're doing it.
This will open that shutter. Hurry up and analyze.
Okay, let's do this. I'm a little tired right now.
We finally made it to here.
Mm-hmm.
The receiving port is just ahead. I wonder if someone's there. I'll check.
Okay.
Is there anyone here? I'll check in the back. If you see anything, tell me. Don't screw up.
All right, I'm watching.
There doesn't appear to be anyone. I must have been imagining things. Sorry. Guess I didn't need you that time.
Turn right.
What about the right? Hey, what's going on? Is it okay to shoot?
No.
Stop!
Are you human?
What part of me looks alien to you?
Hold up. I'm so sorry about that. Both of you, please compose yourselves. Apparently, some of the aliens are humanoid in appearance. I lost a good man to one.
Oh. Sorry to hear that.
You work here, don't you? What is the situation in the hotel? Do you know anything?
I'm not sure what's happening either. But I've been told that a rescue team will be arriving in the receiving port.
Excellent. Rescue team.
A rescue team? Oh, dear, that's wonderful.
It's good.
Oh.
It's
Wait,
good
is this
news.
The Prime Minister?
Yes.
Oh, that's wonderful.
About time.
But, sir, which unit could it be?
Perhaps Army Special Forces? If so, that makes this a military incident.
There was talk that the police department had a task force capable of this type of rescue and extraction.
If that's the case, and it is the police, we should be able to cover up some of the legal issues that will stem from this incident. Still, it's a problem I wasn't informed.
Oh, yes, sir. Of course.
What is the point of discussing politics at this very moment?
Yes. Good point.
By the way, there's a big problem. The receiving port shutter is locked and it won't open.
What's that?
It shouldn't be a problem. I have an operator backing me up. He'll open it for us. You can do it, right?
Yes.
I knew you could do it.
I have no idea.
He says he can.
Oh!
Oh!
Good news.
Ooh.
That guy reminds me of a Yakuza character.
Good, but we aren't the only ones in need of rescuing. Get word to the team leader that I won't board the shuttle.
Yes, sir. Understood.
Fine. Let's be on our way.
Thank you. I'm glad you're the operator. We make a pretty nice team. But I'm still counting on you.
So, if I said shoot, would she shot the guy and killed him? Hmm. Damn it.
The door panel appears to have been broken. We can't get into the moon suite anymore.
Ah, look at the loot that got left behind.
The Prime Minister's party is headed for the receiving port. We need to hurry.
Go to shuttle 12.
Shutter 4, okay?
Shutter 12.
Shuttle 12, okay.
I said shuttle, my bad. Run.
Yes.
I'm curious. I want to see what is this way. The door is blocked off.
The enemy has been sighted.
Right eye. Right eye, right eye, right eye. Middle eye.
Middle eye. Where's the sweet place?
Middle eye.
Left eye.
Shoot. Red eye.
Yes.
Shoot. Tail.
Tail.
Shoot.
Mouth. Where's the
sweet
point? Tell me!
Booyah.
That's it. Now we can move on.
Shutter 12,
okay.
Run.
Yes.
Anything interesting? No. Oh. Yes.
The shutter panel appears to be broken.
But?
Huh? Hey, a heal capsule.
How many of all those I can get?
I guess I'll have to turn back.
Yeah.
Where should I go?
Elevator hall.
The elevator hall.
Run.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. When we get to the next save point, I'll call it. Because I'm getting tired and I'm not feeling too good. Oh. Uh-oh. Run.
Yes!
Shoot. Stomach.
Mouth.
Tongue.
Pounce. Come on. Come and get it.
Inner mouth. Shoot. Hind limb. Shoot.
Watch closely
no,
and
that.
Guide
mouth.
Me.
Mouth. Shoot.
Reload.
Shoot. Eye. Body.
Mouth.
Body. Shoot. Front limb. Shoot. Tongue.
Come on. Come and get it.
Tongue. Shoot. Inner mouth.
What inner? It won't hit.
Hind limb. Shoot. Eye.
Mouth.
Eye. There we go.
Whew. Okay. That was a pushover.
I'm getting better at those guys. You have to really take them apart. The caterpillars are easy. The caterpillar creatures, because you just shoot the eyes, open the red eye, shoot him, mouth done, and tail. The slug things change, but most of the time it's stomach and head. Those guys, you want to try and get the eye and bomb. It looks like a hand. Elevator hall.
I want you to give me instruction. The elevator hall, okay?
Okay.
Where should I go?
What we got? Well, we clearly have to go to the receiving port. Elevator.
Hello? What was that?
Go to elevator.
The elevator. Okay.
I'm curious. Oh. Never mind. Shoot. Auto fire. Dodge. Reload. Tongue.
Inner mouth.
Shoot. Dodge. God damn it, I hate caterpillars. Hind limb.
No.
Body. Target 2.
Come on.
Mouth. Heal capsules. Heal.
Guide me.
Heal. Dodge.
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 Right.
Dodge.
Mouth.
Dodge.
Left.
Heals.
Watch
heal capsule. Use a heal capsule. Use a heal capsule. Use a heal capsule. Redo all of that. Oh man, you're kidding me.
That's rough, man. Holy cow. Oh, I hate when more than one enemy shows up. Oh, that's rough. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to do this. When more than one enemy shows up. Oh, that's rough. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to do this.
It's tough going.
Tell me about it. Okay, so I did the battle.
The receiving port is up ahead.
I know. Use healed capsule.
Yes.
Oh, I got my butt whooped. Okay. Heads up, I didn't go on the side passages, so my heal capsules are limited. I still have chips. Good. Alright, let's go. Receiving port.
The receiving port. Okay.
Oof.
My God, what was the holdup? You had us worried.
I'm sorry it took so long. I'll get the operator to open the main gate now. It's up to you.
Alright, investigate, but
it's a little too quiet.
Investigate panel.
Panel? What panel do you mean?
Investigate power panel.
We're not going back. Let us in. Hurry!
Oh, that's what you meant.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay, let's open the main gate.
I forgot. That Yakuza type guy is just ready to whack someone with that pipe. Well, I don't know what this is. It looks like caps.
Dear?
Hey, there's no one here. Where is the rescue team?
Perhaps they haven't arrived yet, sir.
This isn't a good place to be. If we were attacked by aliens in the open...
What? It's no good. Turn around.
No!
We're surrounded.
Who told you about the rescue team?
It was the supervisor, Mr. Powers!
I knew something was wrong.
But...
All of you, listen. I'll draw their attention.
Huh?
When I do that, run!
Dear.
Sir, I can't let you do that. Listen, how many can you take?
Maybe two or three max?
I figured. In that case, more for me.
Robert, no!
Open fire!
Oh, their blood's acid. Guy got acided. Oh, that's a bad way to go.
Pull it! Move it! Over here! Hey!
Wow, so a rescue team did show up.
Barricade the perimeter so nothing can break in.
Yes, sir!
I'm sorry about your friend.
It couldn't be helped. Thank you for saving us. You are.
Captain Yatsumeda, sir. The shuttle terminal has been destroyed, so we had to break through the ceiling. That delayed our arrival. We received a transmission from Mr. Powers describing what has taken place. We'll be setting up our base of operations here in the receiving port. We will take all survivors into protective custody here. Barricades will be erected to keep the aliens out. Do not leave the area for any reason. Is that understood?
Understood.
Captain! The suit? May I borrow this?
That's an armored suit for combat use.
I want to get changed out of these clothes. They're all sticky with sweat. Slime. So, okay? I can wear this, right?
Fine. Go ahead.
We have a random armored suit, but yes, you can wear it. That's a long cutscene for nothing.
Operator, listen to this. Naomi is definitely not here. She must be waiting for help somewhere. Look, the rescue team will be here soon enough. In the meantime, let's go find Helen Johnson, the reporter. I can't do this without your help. Will you just trust me? Just a little while longer?
Well, I've nothing better to do. Yes.
Thanks.
I mean, I'm stuck in the control room. I can't do anything. Hey, your new outfit's cool.
I know this will work. And I managed to get one of these. The PM's group should be safe now, especially with weapons like these to protect them. Okay, let's get out of here.
Oh, wait, we got a new weapon? Oh, nice.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
I just need to go get something real quick.
You're not going anywhere. Nobody is going anywhere, period.
Our guns are useless! We're under attack by some invincible alien!
Does it look like a giant spider? Use a flamethrower.
No, sir! It doesn't...
Soldier, what's wrong? Answer me! Hey! What's happening there?
I have no idea. Oh, she's in a cool outfit now. Give me a second. I'm curious.
Got away safely. Thanks to that wireless system.
Yep, machine gun.
There's supposed to be a monster that even the rescue team couldn't handle. We have to find Helen and Naomi as soon as we can. It's not safe. If we were to check every room one by one, we'd surely find them.
Okay.
Past here is the staff area. Where shall we check first?
I don't know. First save point we find. I like her new outfit. It actually does look really nice. Okay, control staff quarters.
The control staff quarters, okay.
Yeah, outfit looks great. Way better than her original one.
Undo the door lock, please.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
I need more heal capsules. I didn't grab the spares and... Yeah, I took a lot of damage. Oh.
Nobody appears to be here.
Room looks quite normal enough.
Where should I start looking?
Oh, is hello, Mr. Save Point. We'll do that, and I'll look around after. Save point.
The save point, okay.
Oh, yeah. I'm saving. I'm going to bed. I'm definitely saving after dying that one time, too. When they stick that hand in the caterpillar at you with the tight quarters, it's not fun. But, hey. Progress. Now I gotta keep an eye out for a monster, even the people who are here with the very good weaponry can't handle. But yeah, until next time, I'll see you later, and goodbye, and good night, for me at least. See ya!